Every year, vehicles and equipment come into contact with power lines. Down power lines are extremely dangerous and can cause serious injury or death. Always assume down power lines are energized. If you do contact a power line, follow these steps to stay safe. First, try to break the electrical contact. If you can, safely move your vehicle away from the line to break contact. Drive at least 10 meters or 33 feet away before stopping. Call 911 and report the incident. If you can't break the contact, stay in your vehicle. Do not attempt to drive over downed power lines. Your instinct may be to flee, either in your vehicle or by foot. But if there are no other immediate hazards, the safest place for you is in your vehicle until help arrives. You're like a bird on a wire. As long as you don't touch the ground, you'll be safe. Warn anyone nearby to stay back at least 10 meters or 33 feet. Call 911 for help. ATCO or local utility crews will isolate, test, and de-energize the line to make it safe to exit your vehicle. Leave only when utility personnel say it's safe to do so. However, if your life is at risk, you may need to exit the vehicle. Here's how to exit safely. Open the door to your vehicle. Be sure to open it as wide as possible. Next, jump from your vehicle, landing with both feet together. When jumping, do not touch the vehicle and the ground at the same time. Shuffle or hop, don't step. Shuffle away with feet touching, never allowing the heel of one foot to move beyond the toe of the other. Or hop with both feet together, a minimum of 10 meters away. Don't touch anything until you're clear. Don't return to your vehicle until help arrives and you know it's safe. Once you've reached a safe distance of at least 10 meters, call 911. Remember, shuffle or hop. When an energized power line falls onto a vehicle or the ground, the immediate area becomes energized. As a result, you're at risk for step and touch potential. Electricity always seeks a path to the ground. Touch potential occurs if you touch an energized line or object. By doing so, you are at serious risk for injury or death. If you touch the energized vehicle and the ground at the same time, current will pass from the vehicle through your body to the ground. Step potential occurs between two points on the ground. As the current is flowing, a voltage gradient will occur, resulting in a potential difference between two spots on the ground. Separating your feet creates a path for electricity to pass through your body. Remember, if you contact a power line, stay inside and try to move your vehicle first to break the contact. Do not drive over power lines. If you can't break contact, stay put and keep others away. Call 911. If you need to exit your vehicle, shuffle or hop, don't step. Shuffle away with feet touching, never allowing the heel of one foot to move beyond the toe of the other, or hop with both feet together a minimum of 10 meters away, then call for help. Remember these tips to keep yourself safe, not just for your sake, but also for your loved ones. Call us or visit our website at atcoelectric.com for safety tips, tools, and resources. And remember, safety first, always.